Today I will explain why a high value resistor is connected across capacitor. This is simple setup. I have two capacitor. Value of this capacitor is 2.2 microfarad. And here I have not connected any resistor in parallel, but across this capacitor one resistor is connected. Value of this resistor is 2.2 mega ohm. Here I have not connected any resistor, but still this multimeter is there in parallel of this. So some high value resistor is still connected across this. These two capacitors are connected to AC supply. These are switched to make it on and off. This multimeter will read the voltage across this capacitor. This multimeter will read the voltage across this capacitor. Now first I will switch on this capacitor. So this AC voltage will come across this. I have switched on now. So 240 volt AC is coming across this. Now when I switched off, then AC voltage will go and this capacitor will be charged to DC value. So this multimeter will read AC voltage 0. So I will have to change the scale from AC to DC. So I will switch off. Now AC is not reading. I will select to DC. Now 220 volt. So DC voltage is coming across this, and this voltage is coming down slowly. That is because of this multimeter resistor. If multimeter is not there, this capacitor will remain charged and will give the shock if somebody touches here, even after switching off this. It is discharging very slowly because of high value resistance. Now I will switch on this capacitor which has one resistor also in parallel. So I have switched on this. So 240 volt is coming across this AC 240 volt. Now voltage across this capacitor is AC. When I switched off, then DC voltage will come here across this capacitor, but it will discharge very fast. So I will switch off this and then change my scale AC to DC, because AC it will read 0. So I have switched off. Now it is not reading AC. I will make DC. Now 80 volt, 62 volt, 50, like that. Voltage is coming across the DC voltage and it is discharging very fast. So advantage of this resistor is that it will discharge the capacitor. Now these two multimeters are kept at DC range. Now we will switch on both the capacitors at a time. So we have switched on. Now AC voltage has come across this capacitor also and here also. But they will not read because they are set for DC range. Now I will switch off. See here 320 volt came. This is DC value. So you saw when we switch off, normal AC voltage is 240 volt. But it is going more than 300 volt DC across this capacitor. So very high value of DC voltage is coming across this capacitor, and this is discharging slowly. This has discharged already. So because of a resistance, capacitor will discharge faster. If resistor is not connected, capacitor will not discharge. It is discharging because of this multimeter resistor. It will discharge only due to internal leakage of this capacitor. So, advantage of connecting a resistor across capacitor is to make it discharge faster. Otherwise, high voltage will remain there for longer time, which is not safe for us. This is AC supply. This is capacitor, this is switch to make the circuit on and off. This is wave shape, this is time, this is voltage. This is on period of this switch. This is off period, then again on. During this period, when switch is on, voltage across capacitor will be equal to voltage of AC supply. So AC voltage will come here. At this point, when we switch off, then AC supply will go and this capacitor will remain charged. That voltage is this. Here again, when we switch on, what will happen? Voltage of point C is this. Voltage of point A is this, AC. So difference between A and C is this. This voltage is more than this voltage. So when we switch on at point A, very heavy inrush current will flow. Now suppose we connect a resistor here. So I connect a resistor here. During on period, there will not be any change, but at this point, wave shape will change. It will come like this. Because of this resistor, this capacitor will start discharging. So at second time, when we switch on again at point A, voltage across AC will be this. This is C, this is A, so this much voltage will come. Earlier, voltage was coming more, but after connecting resistor, voltage has reduced. So because voltage has reduced, so inrush current also will reduce. Now discharge time of this capacitor depends on value of R. If R is more, time constant will be more. Time constant is given by RC. So more R means more time it will take to discharge. If R is less, discharge time will be less, but losses will increase because losses in this resistor will be V square by R. So if R is less, losses will be more. So there is a trade-off. How much value of R to be selected? To select the value of R, or time constant RC, standards are available. Today we will close now.